Okay, so the desert next? No, I don't think so. There's two things down there. There's two classrooms. What's up with that? So hard, you felt guilty and gave a stool? I'll take that. Well, we have to see the damage the creepers did first. And I want to get iron for buckets. So we'll just skirt right around that. Now, I'm holding precious cargo. Straight to the Victory Monument. Let's go. Haha. Oh yeah. Perfect. So I read the story in that, but I forgot about the story in this. Ha, you again. I thought you'd be dead for sure by now. Ha, you must have lucked out big time. You ain't really looking like some kind of great warrior or something. What? Say that again, with the arrow in your head. My bro Alex said we had to stay and fight together the whole time while we were traveling. So let's make up for it. Axel joined the party. No. Alex joined the party. Okay, so we have Alex, Axel, and Sky in our party now. Sorry, Alex, I forgot about you for a couple episodes there. Okay, so the best thing to do might be to destroy the tops of the pyramids and take it by day. Let light through, so mobs can't spawn, and go through it in day. Actually, that's a pretty genius strategy, if I say so myself. Take off this layer. In there, during daytime, it'll be lit in there. And we don't have to worry about mobs so much. Are you dead? Nope. Now you are. See, always finding strategies to take out those things. And also, I have a new rule. If I die twice by the same thing, it's time to think up a new strategy to conquer that thing. You know what? We're going for that wool right now. I can't eat. I have one bread and the pork chop, which I may or may not turn into something else. Ah, watching skeleton burn. Burn, die. Took you so long. Where's all their loot? Okay, here we go. I only care about the arrows. Okay, so how about it is in there now? Still not enough. I think I'll need to take out another layer. About halfway down from the first one. Okay, so right here. Whoa! Not good. Oh, okay, he died. Enderman, I hate you. You just randomly start attacking me. And no more random spawning in the midair and falling on me and then blowing up everything. I'm also getting blocks. You could blow up your pyramid. I'm on sandstone, it won't collapse beneath my feet. I'm in a wolf frenzy right now. taking on a whole dungeon with two wool in store. Speaking of which, get away from creepers on sand. But speaking of which, I'm going to be a little more careful about. So, and make sure Endermans don't move it or hold it in their hands while they despawn. There you go. They can't touch it, even if they wanted to. Yep. Okay, so now I feel better about taking on a dungeon. This pyramid looks cooler now that I destroyed it. Just kidding. Alright, so. Yeah, look at how well lit it is in here. Let's just go down. Everything's burning. Okay, so how am I gonna take this? Let's do that one first. Just because. Oh, there's the other one. Okay, they still spawn on this thing. Where's my sword? I missed the sign for sure because it blew up. Okay. Yes, we do have a full stack of sandstone. I was worried that I only had two there. This is not safe. Okay. At least we have glowstone lining our path, so we don't have to worry about lining it ourselves. What's at that thing? Oh, it might have blown up. Alright. I like this. This is cool. Very Indiana Jonesy right now. And all the sandstone is helping out. Yes. Nearly there. Nearly there. Oh, there's a zombie spawner right there. And another zombie. So yeah, so this one block goes, the whole thing goes, because it's sandstone on the sand on the bottom layer. So if the bottom layer is updated, everything, that whole pile goes. Pink wool! Let's go! No, I got pink wool. Pink wool for the hardest dungeon so far. See? You have sandstone beneath here. I think you do know that trick. If it even counts as a trick. Let's get out of here before night hits. Yeah, free sailing. Sort of. Watch my step for sure. Yes, pink wool. Pink wool, yes. That's right. My feet fell asleep because I was sitting on them for so long. Through three wolves in three episodes, probably. I'm not letting it get destroyed by a cactus. Okay, so there we go. Three wolves and a golden disc to put on my monument. And the monument's right over there. So next to be the snowman's place. Snowman's place is going down. I'm surprised I did that thing. But then again, that let sunlight be my torches trick. I have to keep that in mind for future. That is very, very useful. In case you didn't notice, there was no mobs as opposed to 50. Yes. I'm quite proud of that. Figuring that out. So let's get over here. Ah, no. Every tree probably grew. Or not, because it was unloaded. I don't know. I don't care, though. I have like three tree farms in this area already, in this world already. Oh, Enderman grief. No, that was me. I needed some for something once. Pink wool. This is gray, right? Gray wool. Purple wool. Where is purple? Way down here. Alright. More complete, definitely. And it's time for me to restock. Oh yeah. Before I do that, let's take a wood down. I always do this. In every complete the monument map. If I don't go hunting for records, but if I get one, I make a chest for them. Haha. Alright, it's time to get some stuff. And I'll see you next time.